Hello, my lovely Aquarius. How are you all? And I hope you are doing good, great, amazing, safe, wherever you are in the world. I welcome you all in my channel. Thank you so much for liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. This is your general love reading for the month of June 2021. So please check your sunshine, moonshine, and Venus sign. I hope it resonates with you. But if it is not resonating with you, you can skip it out, Aquarius, and take whatever is resonating according to your situation and leave the rest. I have already uploaded your reading yesterday, but what happened yesterday that while doing your reading, I was not able to do your reading. Okay, there was usually when I do the reading, I close my door, but there was continuous disturbance, okay, continuous stopping in my video. So what happened when I make ready for your video was deleted, okay. So this was the first time when your video was deleted, okay. So the main reading for you was deleted and I was only having the 2 minutes recording which I uploaded yesterday, and luckily I was having the extended one, so I uploaded that too. But this was the first time when I did not get your reading, okay. I got your reading but it was deleted. So again today I'm doing your reading, and okay, so again seeing your messages. So the today's energy what I am getting here is the Eight of Wands energy here. Lot of communication which I am getting here for you, Aquarius. There is someone who is coming towards you, okay, with lot of love, commitment, marriage, okay, and there is communication which is coming towards you with the Eight of Wands. So let's start your reading and let's see what are the messages for you, okay, and you will move in a forward direction. They are moving in a forward direction. Or so let's start your reading and let's see what are the messages. Please see, communication is coming towards you with the Eight of Wands. They are coming. So let's see what are the messages. Please help me out, guides, God, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Help me out to deliver the messages which I need to deliver for Aquarius June 2021 for this video, for this reading. What are the messages which I need to deliver? What are the messages? What is the energy? What are the messages? Page of Pentacles. So someone is keeping an eye on you here, Aquarius. Knight of Pentacles and Page of Pentacles. So these are the pages, okay. These are the things which is initiation. They took lot of time here. Four of Cups, Six of Cups. So this is someone from your past. They are coming, okay. They took in lot of time to approach you. Maybe they want to offer you, they want to offer you love, but they're feeling that you're going to reject them, okay. They're spending sleepless nights with the Nine of Swords and they're having the moon energy, the confusion. And while talking to you just now, I just got my, there was a pain in my heart chakra here, and here I'm having 6 and here I'm having 9 69. So maybe some of you can see the 69 numbers, synchronicities that can be a possibilities here. There is Six of Swords and here I'm having Four of Pentacles. There is, oh my God, here I'm having rain, okay. Three of Swords. Yeah, I got pain in my heart chakra, I told you. So yes, this is someone from your past, your soulmate. They want to offer you, they are spending sleepless nights, they are having some kind of, they don't have clarity here, okay. And they want to come towards you here, Aquarius. See, they are coming here. Let me see first. Two of Pentacles. They are unable to make a decision. That's why they're feeling like a hangman, but they are rushing. They're coming. And this was the yesterday's energy which I uploaded, that they are coming towards you. Someone is coming towards you, but they're going through with a lot of ups and downs in your emotions, because right now you are in this energy of Queen of Swords. You are in this energy of Queen of Swords, and they know if they lied, if they lie about you, if they lie to you, you will cut them immediately. So this is someone from your past, okay, who is coming back, who is your soulmate, okay. Magician, strength. See, they are manifesting here. They're manifesting the strength to approach you. They're juggling a lot that whether to approach Aquarius or not. Okay. Maybe they are going through with third party situation. Someone broke their heart. That was the same energy which I was getting here. And they're not happy. Yeah, there was a third party situation in their life. They were with someone else and Queen of Wands. But they broke this heart and lot of all pages are here. So they are not happy at all with you. They're feeling regret, sad, remorse, guilt without you. Wow. They want to offer you Ace of Cups. This is the same energy which I'm having here. They want to move in the forward direction with you. But they are feeling like you are this in this energy of Queen of Swords. They're feeling that you will reject the offer. That's what they're thinking. Can you see? They want to give you 10 of Pentacles. They want to create 10 of Pentacles with you. They're deciding, but still they're feeling restricted here. So that's the whole story which I'm getting here for you here, Aquarius. So this person is keeping an eye on you basically. Okay, see, 10 of Cups. They want to create everything with you. Maybe you are getting the number synchronicities of 10-10. They want to create everything with you. Abundance of everything. Happy family, happy life. They want to move in a forward direction with you. The Chariot. They know what is right and what is wrong. They want to offer you the cup which is full of emotions. Okay, emotional fulfillment. But you are not emotionally available to this person. Can you see? They are feeling a fear that you will reject them. Fear of rejection is having. They're feeling the fear of rejection. Because of this third party situation, they are juggling a lot to make a decision here. Maybe there is a third party. Maybe right now you are having someone else in your life, or they were having someone else in their life. But someone broke this person's heart. This is not your energy, okay? This is your person's energy, okay? This is someone who is coming towards you. Someone broke this person's heart, okay? Right now they are holding back with you. They are feeling like an hangman, but they are rushing towards you. They are manifesting the strength here. Can you see? They're manifesting the strength to approach you. And they are getting some initiation, some passion, okay? They're gaining the strength, but they're not happy without you. They're feeling very sad, guilt, remorse, that why this happened. Here I can see that they will message you with a small initiation, with the hi, hello, Aquarius, whatever. But they will approach you. But right now they're keeping in tabs on you through social media apps. They took a lot of time to get this thing, but now they are rushing here. Can you see? They will come in immediately. Very fast they will. In an unexpected way. Unexpected way. They feel the fear that you will reject the offer. If they will offer you, you will reject the offer. Right now they can't be able to sleep at night here. They're spending sleepless nights with the moon. They still have the confusion whether to give you offer or whether to not. Whether to approach Aquarius or not. Will Aquarius accept the offer or not? So that's the confusion they are having. But this person is someone who wants to come towards you. Who wants to come to the calmer waters with you. This is someone from your past. This is a past life connection. This is someone who is your soulmate. Okay. So this was the message which I'm getting here from this deck. So let's see more messages from this deck too. See, they're gaining the strength here to approach you, Aquarius. Let's see, what are the messages for this reading? Please give me the messages. King of Swords, Eight of Wands. So this is your divine counterpart, okay? This is someone with whom you are being destined to be. They know the truth. They know the truth. What they have to do, they know the truth. A lot of communication is coming towards you. Now let's see. What are the messages? See, I told you they have the clarity. They have the clarity here with the Ace of Swords. There is Queen of Cups. Let's see more. What are the messages? See, again Two of Pentacles. Okay, so there is an option in their life. Okay, so they are dealing with the third party situation. There are two persons here and they're juggling between whom to choose. But they have the clarity that they have to choose you. You are someone who has lot of love, who has lot of love to offer. You are very intuitive, Aquarius. But there is someone here who is the Queen of Wands. Okay, I'm picking. I usually don't pick up third party situation from your partner side, but today I'm having the third party situation from your partner's life. They are juggling between two situations, but they have the clarity. They have the clarity here that they have to choose you. Whether they are juggling between two situations, two girls, but they will approach you, Aquarius. Yeah, see, they see you as someone who is happy, abundant, enjoying your singlehood, independent. Okay, Nine of Pentacles. They are coming towards you with a lot of love. Here, the rain is happening. Can you see the thunder voice? Heavy raining has been started here. Knight of Cups, lot of loyal love is coming towards you with the justice here. That's the justice which is being served in your case. They want to give you commitment here, Aquarius. Let me see more. What is the message here? See again. Same messages are here. They're keeping in tabs on you here. They're keeping an eye on you that what my Aquarius are up to. Page of Swords. The Chariot is coming. Okay, they want to move in a forward direction. But they are not happy. They want you, Aquarius. See, Five of Cups energy again. So they are not happy without you. They are not happy. They're feeling sad. They want their star. They want their Aquarius. And they're manifesting that. The same cards are here. They are doing the manifestation here. Oh my God, here lot of rain and thunder is happening. Okay, manifestation is taking place here in this life, in this person's life. They're manifesting you, the star, the new hopes, new desire. But here they want to come towards karma waters with you, the same messages with the Six of Swords. But they know that you are in this energy of Queen of Swords. You will cut immediately if you get to know that they are trying to lie, cheating and manipulation. You are emotionally unavailable to this person. And this person knows that. They are not happy without you here, Aquarius, with the Five of Cups. See, the same energies are repeating here. They want to move in a forward direction again. And Page of Swords again. This is the divine intervention with the Tower here. Sudden big changes are coming in your life, Aquarius. This is the divine intervention. Things are going to change. Okay, so that was your reading. I hope I help you out in some manner. Let me see the signs which you may be dealing with. Okay. Let me see. I'm not going to see more messages because that's the same message. Yes, that's what they are deciding to or want. Same energy. They're deciding. This is someone from your past. Six of Cups again. They want to give you equal amount of give and take here. And they're coming. Three of Wands. The same cards are here. Same energies are here from my board deck. Yeah, see. Five of Swords. With this person, you are having a lot of conflicts. Or maybe this person is having a lot of conflicts in their life. So let me see. What are the signs which you may be dealing with? What are the signs Aquarius dealing with? What are the signs Aquarius dealing with? Okay. So there can be an Aquarius. You are dealing with an Aquarius. That can be a possibility here. They can be Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, water sign here. Okay, all water signs are here. They can be a fire sign. So they can be having water and fire in their chart. Okay. Leo, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius here. They can be Taurus and they can be in Capricorn here. So that can be a possibility here. Okay. So these are the signs which you may be dealing with. Let me see more signs. More signs for this reading. What are the signs So they can born on Wednesday, Thursday. They can be a Leo here. See, water sign is here. So they can be a water sign. Because here I'm having Scorpio. Okay. They can born on October. October baby is here. They can be an April baby. They can be a June baby. You can be dealing with a Sagittarius fire sign. Aquarius, you can be dealing with an Aquarius. There can be an earth and air. They can be earth and fire. They can be water and earth. Can you hear the voice of thunder? So this was your reading, Aquarius, and I hope I help you out in some manner. I need to add some charms for you. Usually I don't do that, but I do not know why I am doing that. My intuition is saying to add some charms. So let me add. What are the charms for this reading? So there is a key here. You will get the key. You will get the solution here, Aquarius. There is Aquarius again. So there is Aquarius who is dealing with an again with another Aquarius. Can you hear the voice of thunder in my video? That's the thundering lightning happening here. Okay, this is the tower happening here. Okay, Aquarius from the divine. There is a Taurus here. Okay, there is a Taurus. There is a Capricorn here. There is a Scorpio here. Okay. So, use your intuitions, Aquarius. There is an owl here, which I'm getting here. There is a clove leaf. So, luck is on your side. Lot of love, luck is coming here for you. Okay. There is angel feathers, which I'm getting here for you. There are three angel feathers, I can say. So they, you are supported by angels, okay? There is an angel feather, golden angel feather here. There is one more angel feather, okay? There is one more angel feather. So two and three angel feathers I am having here. And here I'm having Pisces, okay? Fish sign, which makes Pisces. My God. So this makes Pisces. So some of you are dealing within Pisces. Okay. Then there is again a clove leaf. Clove leaf is coming here. You are, the luck is on your side here, Aquarius. Lot of luck. And here I'm having star. New hopes, new desire is coming towards you. Fortune is with you here. Fortune, as good fortune is coming for you, Aquarius. There is a turtle. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, a small turtle is here. I think it is visible for you. Then there is two trees. One is in bronze and one is in silver. Okay. Then there is two leaves again in pairs. So you, some of you are dealing with your soulmate or the twin flame. Okay. Then there is an elephant. So keep your strength with you. Keep your confidence with you, Aquarius. So that was the lucky charm which I am having here with you. And the butterfly wants to come out. Getting the... Can you see this? Oh my God. I'm going to close out the reading. The butterfly is here. So you're going through with some kind of transformation too. So that was your reading. You can let me know in the comment section if you want to tell me anything, Aquarius. Sending you lots of healing, happiness, blessings to all my Aquarius, whoever is watching this video. Take care of yourself, Aquarius. Okay, and see you soon.